we started playing in San Diego. He moved out for work in San Diego, and then I moved out. And he had a bandmate, a drummer quit the band, and I was always there, so I learned how to play drums. And then he and I have just been playing together.
So this is like the first song off our first album that we just put out, and it's, I don't know, it's a rock and roll number to dance to. This song is called The Streets of Heaven and Hell. It goes like this here.